Well, what can I say? Well done to Hafthor Bjornsson today for lifting 501 kilos in his home gym. Genuinely, that's got my respect. From me to you four, big well done. I know what it takes. I still stand by what I say, whereas I think this should be done in a proper competition. Get rid of all that negativity. Prove everybody wrong. I see this here. I had this commissioned by a friend. And he said, what do you want on it? It says at the bottom here, first a deadlift, 500 kilos. I was never naive enough to think anyone would never beat this record, albeit in my lifetime. And I want someone to beat my record. So step up to the mark. Let's do it in the same circumstances. Let's get it in a competition and prove everybody wrong, including myself. Now, regarding your after interview, 1,000% I am going to sign those papers. Don't you worry about that. And do you want to know why I'm going to sign those papers? It's not the money. It's not this deadlift feud we've got going on. It's nothing to do with that. It's because you called me a cheat at World's Strongest Man 2017. I can't put it to bed. I can't forget it. People may forget it, but you've never sort of apologized. You never said it was right. You think that you were stronger than me, World's Strongest Man 2017, regardless if the trophy's there or not. This is in your head. You think you should have won that year. And you let people know that. And I can't have that. I cannot have that. So that is why I'm going to sign these papers, because I want to teach you a lesson. And that lesson is going to be me knocking you the fuck out. Like I did with the World's Strongest Man, I'm always against the odds. You know, I've always been the short guy, the most unathletic guy, person that's never going to deadlift half a ton, never going to win the World's Strongest Man. Proved everybody wrong. And like I'm going to do with this fight for, I don't care if you're 6'9", I don't care if you're a natural giant. I don't care. Like I did with the World's Strongest Man, I'm going to train the hardest, eat the hardest, sleep the hardest, and recover the hardest. I'm going to make sure I do everything in my power to step in that ring and rip your fucking head off. So four, get training. I will see you in the ring in the future, and we're going to get this on. For everybody else, keep being amazing, keep being awesome, keep being positive, and I'll see you all soon. Big love the beast. Take care.